Excellency, I would like to conclude by thanking you for your hospitality and for your support in sustaining and enhancing our bilateral relations. I would also take this opportunity to convey my wishes for your good health and well-being, as well as happiness and prosperity for the friendly people of Turkmenistan. Thank you, Excellency.